also breaking tonight, a Salem man has died after crashing his motorcycle in Salem. Salem police say 56-year-old Scott Frost died from his injuries at a nearby hospital. The crash happened just before 8 tonight on Lawrence Road and shut down the road between Veterans Memorial Parkway and Clough Road for several hours.